taking on the defenders.
Sergio Roberto.
Break quickly when they get possession. Great ball. What a chance for Messi. Messi. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Chopal. Well, they're in a good position here.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Good wing play from the boys from Barcelona. Good vision here. Felipe Anderson.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution.
Here's a chance to attack.
Shot off!
Oh, and Messi, offside here, stopped in his tracks.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Intercepted well.
New face at Paris Saint-Germain, here he is.
Yeah, the selling club pushed them.
This could be a chance. Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Could be dangerous. A real chance here.
Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
And there's going to be some activity from the bench for Barcelona.
Sergio Roberto.
Rashford. And he is playing so well today.
Sometimes you have those afternoons when you just want the ball all day long and whatever you do comes off.
Massive pass. Just the keeper to beat. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Coming up now, a corner. Corner played into the middle.
But it's rather skewed off.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Carvajal. Coming up for you on EA Sports, here is the next La Liga. It's a quick break.
Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on.
The shot's on! That's a good block.
That's good movement forward here. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender. Promptly and decisively.
And now Messi.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Nordveit. I like the look of this attack. Whipped in from the wide area. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
The referee's given a corner.
Just listen to the reaction here, Alan, as this central defender comes off.
He's such a good organiser. He's so good at anticipating attacks as well, nicking the ball.
And shoots!
He tried his luck, but his luck was out.
One of the great teams to watch, Barcelona. And they're evolving, they have a great...
He's fist away by the keeper. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here.
Right there with that effort,
and back it goes to the goalkeeper. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
On the attack.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Now the wide man can show his here.
Opportunity now, up for grabs here.
And there is.
Copper Europe. Barcelona 3, Hoffenheim 1.
Thank you. Thank you.